The CDC has about 62 confirmed cases across 22 states of a rare polio-like illness called Acute Flaccid Myelitis, or AFM. Director of the National Center for Immunization and Respiratory Diseases at the CDC, Dr. Nancy Masonier, says that another 65 cases are under investigation. Experts aren't sure what causes the illness, but it can be linked to a number of viral illnesses. Dr. Masonier added, quote, "We have not been able to find the cause of the majority of AFM cases, and we're frustrated that we haven't been able to identify the cause of illness. Most of the AFM cases are in children 18 years or younger, with the average age being 4 years old. The disease affects the nervous system, with symptoms starting off similarly to the common cold. Many of the children develop a sudden weakness or loss of muscle tone in arms and legs."